What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to show full notifications on your Apple iPhone or iPad lock screen. When you turn on Face ID on your iPhone or iPad, full notification previews for messages and other alerts are disabled, and you have to unlock your device to see the notification previews. While this is a great security feature, having to use Face ID or enter a passcode to unlock your iPhone or iPad to see full notifications is annoying. Thankfully, Apple makes it relatively easy to change your settings so you can show full notifications on your iPhone or iPad lock screen without having to unlock your device. Now let's walk through the steps to show full notifications on your Apple iPhone or iPad lock screen. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Tap Notifications in the Settings menu. The Notifications menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Show Previews. The Show Preview screen is shown. A checkmark will be shown next to your current option associated with showing previews, which will be either when unlocked or never if you're either not seeing notifications or are only seeing previews for notifications. Step 4. Tap to place a checkmark next to Always. Going forward, you'll see full notifications for messages that will show a preview of that notification, which again means that you may not see the full message or notification, but you'll see the most you can be shown in a preview. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.